Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's makeup, I decided to play with the colors. So I've used two colors. One is yellow and other one is mustard color. And I have just played with them. And for today's makeup, my keyword was just blending. I have just used a blending process to create this look. To create this look, I have used my NYX Ultimate Bright Eyeshadow Palette. From this palette, I have used these two shades. You can see I have made it messy. That's okay. I've used these two shades. One is light bright yellow and the other one is mustardy orangey shade. These two shades just to create this look. And in my inner corner, I have used a little bit of shimmery shade from this random eyeshadow palette. I have used this lightly yellowish color. And for my brow bones, I have used this shimmery shade. So that's it guys. This was my product for today's makeup and I created this look. So if you want to know how to create this look or how to just play with the colors, then please keep on watching.
Thank you.
So guys, here is my finished makeup look. I hope you are enjoying watching this makeup. So for this makeup, you can also use different colors, not only yellow and mustard, but you can also use different colors from the same palette, like dark green and shimmery green, blues, pinks, peaches, purple and pink. Any combination you can use and create this look. So go out and do try this look. And please do ignore my hair, because today is a very bad hair day. My hairs are not getting managed at all, but still, it's okay, fine, I don't mind. So do like this video if you liked it, and share with your friends, and do comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Do subscribe, it is totally free of cost. You just have to click that one red button and you will be subscribed to this channel. So do subscribe to my channel for new videos and new notification, and hit the bell button. For this makeup, all the products that I use will be given in the description box for you guys. So go on and do check them out. And don't forget to follow me on all my social media links, on my Instagram, on my Facebook page and on my Twitter. And I'll see you in my next video. Then bye. Take care.